Well, you tried.
No. Are you tired?
No. I'm not tired. Do you eat breakfast?
Put us in it, Jack.
Don't let us interrupt you.
I might have guessed.
Sorry about this, Jack, but, you know, orders are orders.
And what orders would they be, Con?
Well, Gerald phoned us up in the middle of the night. Said he heard you'd been making a nuisance of yourself.
We've got to take you back to London.
Said he'd be doing him a big favour. Well, we know why you're all steamed up, and so did Gerald and Sid.
But they have to be diplomatic. Now, take me back to London.
Jack, don't you think you ought to get dressed first? Come on, Jack, put it away. You know you won't use it.
The gun, he means. Out. 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 If Anna could see you now.
Now, Jack, be reasonable. You know we're going to take you back sooner or later.
Out.
Mind you don't catch cold, Jack.
Hope she's got understanding neighbours.
We'll see you when you've got your drawers on.
Tour. Now on Coburg Street, where number 25 was the Las Vegas boarding house where Jack Carter stays, and obviously number 27 was the next door neighbour. Here we are. So that there, that's number 25 Coburg Street. I'm going to zoom in a little bit. That is where Jack Carter stays, and The two gangsters that come to take him back to London, they show up there, and he appears at the door naked with a shotgun, and the old lady that lives in number 27 there, she gets a shock and she drops a pint of milk. It's also the scene where there's a scene where he gets set upon by a bunch of thugs in a car, and he chases Thorpey up the street up there. He chases him all the way up to the top. There's also some scenes down the back alley, which I'm going to go and have a look at that too. There we go, the Las Vegas boarding house, number 25 Coburg Street. Oh, and in the wasteland that was on the film, where the marching band was, it's actually now a school. It's a lot has changed since 1971. But there we go, Coburg Street. Number 25 and 27. There we are. Get Carter. Brilliant.
Hold it. Where do you think you're going?
Strawberry Fair. In. Turn right. Open that door and go inside.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to sit in the car and whistle Rule Britannia.
You're coming back.
How can I stay away?
two gangsters, one's out the front, one's out the back way, pointing with a gun. Then the landlady comes out of the gate from number 25, here. Forces him into there, he locks him in the outside toilet, and then he takes off in his car. She says, what are you going to do? He says, I'm going to sit in the car and whistle. He's right. He drives off up there, turns right, and comes back down Coburg Street on that scene where he smashes the car door up. So there we go. Another great get car to location, I love it.